A College Station man was arrested for sending sexual messages to a 14-year-old on Snapchat. 21-year-old Dayden Lane confirmed he tried to meet up with a 14-year-old to engage in sexual activities. He was charged with online solicitation of a minor. He is being held in the Brazos County Jail.